Hello everyone, this is a 20 minute race at Spa in ACC, and initially you might be thinking, well, there's only five guys in it, Gary, but this is going to turn out to be one of those races that left me feeling like, yep, this is why we sim race. This guy in front of me doing a really crap job of being on the mark. Now, if anything, he's too hot. Anyway, so we're finally underway at Spa. Going to grab third out onto Kemble Straight. Only the Ross brothers in front of me. Well, the guy behind me runs a little long there. Meanwhile, I'm after them. So the Ross brothers are pretty close to each other there, they want to watch out. Holding steady at the moment, not gaining, not losing. Oh, one of the brothers is off. I'm now up into second. All right, so from here on out, it's just going to be this epic battle between myself and this guy in front of me, L. Ross. So I get in right behind him here out of turn one. Like he might have got the better exit out onto Kemble Straight than I did. Best to try and not let him get away here. And all of a sudden I've gained a lot right behind him. heavy into the track there. And a momentary oversteer halfway through the chicane there from me. Fair Rouge, I think he tended to get away from me. He's not getting away. Having said that, he's doing a good job of keeping me at bay thus far. Oh, a definite out of bounds there from me. No time gained, no penalty. At the moment, I don't think I'm getting any closer. Okay, I'd have to concede at this stage he's starting to get away a bit. Well, something definitely happened to him there. I'll just follow his car coming out of Kemmel Straight here. Oh, and a really bad oversteer. Anyway, that's how he came to be in the position we're in at the moment, with me hot on his tail. This corner here is so hard to know the exact moment to downshift. Now fully back on power. I'm sure I've got his measure in that section there. Overshot it badly. I get the better centre exit. I'm coming up beside. I try to stay safe, but on the inside line, he stays safe as well and actually lets me through. So, for the first time in the race, I grab the lead. And he's certainly not holding back through Air Rouge there. See how we go through the Coombs here. Oh, he loses the back end for a moment there. Aerial shot through Box Hills there. There, but I got through it. So it's a different feeling being in front in these types of situations. You spend a few laps being the predator, and then all of a sudden you become the prey. Pretty good through the chicane that time. Okay, well, to date he's been better than me on Air Rouge, so we'll see how we go this time around. I think he's all over me here, side by side. Oh, he loses the back end a bit there. Side by side again. Oh, he gave me a bit of a bump there. So I'm forced to drop back in behind again. He's taken the lead back. Over him again here. And I take it back again. So barely a couple of tenths of a second apart here. Come up to the chicane again. I overshoot slightly, was forced hard onto the brakes, lose momentum, and I lose the lead again. again, slightly higher than I would have liked. And I just pass a back marker well out of the way. He drops in behind. Goes a bit long there. He seems to have recovered okay, but so not the best for me there. I drop back a little more. Looking like our back marker may be starting to have a little trouble keeping up. Another lap. Let's see if we can gain or lose ground. Hopefully gain it. Again, and again I'm able to snatch the lead. So I think we've got one more lap after this, so still anyone's race. I just wanted to slow it right down here because I believe it was at this point that I showed every intention to go over to the left and take the outside line. I'm clearly in front and think he should have fallen in behind, but he seemed to want to try to go around the outside. So I wondered later if I should feel bad about that one, but I decided no, I don't. I think I was entitled to take the line that I did. Anyway, back out in front, last lap. Let's see if he gets me on Air Rouge again. And here he comes, side by side again. And again, I'm going to have to concede the inside line. He oversteers and I get the golden burst of acceleration moment. Okay, a bit over half a lap to go. Can I hold him out? To concede, obviously I want to win, but win or lose, it's just been an amazing battle with this guy. It's getting back to what I was talking about at the beginning of the video about these are the moments that remind you why you do sim racing. Couple of corners to go now. It looks like it might be coming down to whatever happens on the chicane. Is there going to be a lunge? Is one of us going to lose our nerve and completely botch it? We're only moments away from finding out. Here it comes. Going to hang on for the win. There we have it. So that was a great race with that guy, super close all the way and changing fortunes, exchanging of the lead a couple of times, but I win out in the end. Anyway guys, as always, thanks for watching.